Hi there, folks. Ryan Evans here with a look ahead at what we're working on for Thursday's edition of the Times Leader. Jennifer Lern Andes will have a follow-up on last night's elections results, as the last numbers are expected to come in this afternoon. In healthcare news, Bill O'Boyle visited the Allied Services today, where a new partnership was announced with a company called Somatics, aimed at enhancing patient care and safety for vulnerable individuals served by the nonprofit health system. Closing arguments in Keon McDonald's homicide trial took place in the Luzerne County Court today, and Ed Lewis is following the proceedings as the jury prepares to deliberate. In lifestyles, we check in with fourth graders from St. Nicholas St. Mary's School, who dressed up as various saints for All Saints Day, ranging from St. Francis to Mother Teresa. Remember, we're in the home stretch for a 26-week TL Cares program, in which one lucky winner will take home the $25,000 grand prize. In the meanwhile, you can find the latest TL Cares program code in tomorrow's edition. Track down the code and go to timesleader.com/enter. For your chance to win the $1,000 weekly prize. As always, call 570-829-5000 to subscribe. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.